First of all, relax. Breathe deeply and focus on your vaginal muscles. The cup can't get lost in the vagina. It will ultimately slip down by force of gravity. Grasp the bottom of the cup tightly with your forefinger and thumb and pinch to release the suction. Rock it back and forth and gently ease it out. Insert your forefinger parallel to the cup and find the upper part of the cup edge. At this point, your thumb will naturally be positioned at the bottom of the cup. Then gently press the cup together and grasp the cup with your thumb and gently pull. Squatting with your legs apart and bent and your heels beneath your bottom helps open the vagina and bring lunette down to the opening. Another removal option is to push downward, using the same muscles as when making a bowel movement, but stop pushing as soon as you have a hold of the cup bottom. Relax, remove, and reuse. It's all about technique as opposed to force, but aren't most things in life?